Well, the woman has instrumental problems.
So what's going on? Why are they kicking him out?
He's a sacrificial lamb.
I'm not following you, Dad.
It'll look like they're latching onto this to excuse themselves for allegations that they've ignored in the past.
Oh, well, thanks, Harvard.
You asked.
That isn't fair.
No, it isn't, Nikki, but it isn't simple either. If it goes public, hurts the church.
No kidding. I'm in the middle of a fund drive for comforting community. If people get turned off, if they don't ante up, what's going to happen to all the senior citizens we serve?
So what do you think, Dad?
I was kind of hoping to find out what you guys think.
That's a tough one. I mean, I can see it from both sides.
Yeah, me too.
Lawyers. What do you expect?
Well, I'll take a side. It stinks.
I'm not talking about the legality. It's not a question of due process. It's an ethical issue.
Yeah, is the church making the father pay for its former sins?
Yeah, on the other hand, Father McMurray isn't resisting, right?
Right.
Of course not. He loves the church. He's willing to make the sacrifice.
Are we being selfish for not wanting to lose him? Are we putting our wishes before the needs of the church?
It's all well and good, but somebody should take a side. He's a good priest. It stinks.
Well, I think we should have faith that Bishop Donovan will do the right thing.
Everything has a cost, even the truth, but the reward for truth is a clear eye and a clear conscience.
Who said that?
Bishop Donovan, when he was at St. Brendan's. I just hope he remembers it.